I'm so used to using the Chaos Emeralds, it's kind of hard to accept they're from space.
Yes, they were central to the Ancients' power and native to their world. They are the only things that can awaken all the functions on the island and were taken away with the last survivors to another land.
Without the Emeralds' power, the island's functions eventually shut down.
That is why I drew them here. I hope to use the Ancients' technology to stop the emergence of their old foe.
Thank you.
the ancients landed on this world, they cultivated the islands to be their new home. This place in particular was meant for prayer and reflection. They hoped to live in peace. When they learned their enemy had followed them here, they prepared to defend this world. The walls, cannons, towers, all for a desperate last stand.
That explains all the stuff I've seen on the run. I wondered if they were preparing for a fight. Now I know.
This is where the ancients would gather to simply be together, to cherish those who were left. That is why they recorded everything. Their history, their aspirations, their hopes, their dreams. So they would never be truly gone.
We'll be right back.
There is a Chaos Emerald inside. Your power is required to access it.
First, we gotta open that door. Are you good with hanging around? I thought you were supposed to be looking after Eggman while he helps hunt down the emeralds.
I will be at his side when he needs me. For now, we must focus on the task at hand. Use your power to start the system. Hurry, our time is limited. Emerald number 6, here we come. So, earlier you said I had zero chances of winning. Change your mind yet? No. But I have not run a simulation on our present circumstances either.
Ah, yeah. So, you're saying there maybe is a chance?
I am saying we are in a desperate situation. The threat we face is beyond imagination.
Hey, if there's even a 1% chance I can turn that despair of yours into hope, I won't disappoint. Created by Eggman, right?
Correct. My base code was compiled by him. The scope of my capabilities was vastly modified once I integrated with cyberspace, but he is my creator.
Oh man, I bet he never expected his genius AI would advise him to work with me.
I put forward the scenario with the highest likelihood for survival. That is all.